go up in that motherfucker, and the first thing I'ma do is see who rocking that shit. I'ma tell the nigga, yo, give me 5 minutes on the phone just to let my people know where I'm at. And once I do that, that's it. I'm not even unpacking my bag. That phone goes with me in my back pocket. Now, whoever's gangster, whoever's got time on that phone, and who got prime time, I'm controlling. Even if I ain't got nobody to call, I want that mic. Why? Because that's a sense of control, and I'm a control freak.
I roll in, I say, nigga, who running the phone?
Yeah.
That's my first question. Who the fuck runs the phone?
I follow protocol. 10, cut her overalls. This the year niggas get overcharged. I'm from where roaches are. They'll take your life without no regard. You get they tattoos inked over scars. Niggas slang coke and jars. Stuff an eighth in a whole cigar. The handle of the blick leave broken jaws. I'm posted caddy corner for where they trapping and clapping burners. You can get it half off, but we don't do the back talk. We speak that underworld payphone slang. You know that pitch and roll fitting all yay okay. I'm scabby with it. Keep it close till I'm baby with it. One of the last pins out of the gutter, so spare me with it. I'm going hard till my team get out. Gray bucket with the stick like the came in McDowell's. The scenery's foul. Getting cream with these valves. Holding steam big enough to fill your jeans with your bells. Power tools like Black and Decker. We doing numbers like math professors. Looking to catch a lick off of rap endeavors. I see him peeking at me behind the tents. But this heat my only line of defense. I swear I'ma repent. Listen, I'm really from where they be wielding guns. And if you know you gotta feel me, son. For where the gas ringing, pat slinging and rats singing. Keep that citizens app pinging. Let that sink in.
Man, I think you get killed on that jack, man.
That don't got their props, they not touching that jack.
Wherever I went, I had that mic. Wherever I went, I controlled that mic.
Look, I ain't gonna bullshit you, I am very honest. Just wrote a book that should be in the Library of Congress. Young niggas got it fucked up. You supposed to stay alive for when it's time to bury your mama. How she picking out your pajamas? To sleep until the sunbeam is barely a feudal shine. Till the calendar's wearing a year with quadruple nine. Y'all are just pupils of mine. Out the lucrative crime. When all you was shooting was 2 for 9 from the free throw line. Shots from 3-point range. You was screaming point game. I was in spots yelling, everybody drop with a joint aim. I could dismantle bars, flip flows, or just play around. Shit, I wrote in 08. Greater than shit y'all saying now. Royale, nigga, make a sound, lay him down. We owe him a blowin', fuckin', let's go pay him now. And if you just said pause, then you don't lay hard. You watch wrestling to see men fighting in tight draws. That cognac was holding me back more than the white law. But now who killed niggas more, the crowd bars or the vice law? Though Abel was his brother, see Cain was his rival. Jesus was hanging in the Bible with gangster disciples. Probably how he was even assassinated by cops. As a kid, I said fuck police, it agitated my pop. He left a nigga for dead, I navigated the block. We opened the trap house, new crackers raided our spot. And technically told me beat it, I masturbated a lot. Don't you go overthinking it, you saturating the plot. Only time you niggas stand up is after making some lot. But I sit your ass down like you drank a case of surprise. And you ain't take a shot.
You ain't take a shot, bitch.
Nigga pussy royale, these niggas is ass. Cheats, you heard? Go believe. Fuck all these sucker ass niggas, man. Do this for the street, bro. Pray for me.
It is prohibited for you to get on that fucking phone and touch that jack.